Welcome into GoMustangSports.com postgame interview with Mustangs women's soccer head coach Tati Korba after a thrilling 1-0 win over Widener. Coach, it was a tale of two halves. First half, kind of choppy, not both teams kind of feeling each other out. Second half, you guys turned on the jets and it resulted in a goal. What'd you say at halftime?
Same kind of thing we've been talking about. We've really actually been focused on second half being our best half. So, I think it's something that they believe in. And again, we made a couple adjustments and, I thought they just did a phenomenal job. Our backs were phenomenal all game. They were, composed and smart and in great shape and, great goal by Lisa Gannon and just great pressure from our forwards and really everybody.
How funny is it that on the last home game for your seniors that it's a freshman, one of the ones that's getting the baton to carry on next year and the years beyond, that it's a freshman that gets the goal for you?
Yeah, a freshman from a senior assist. And, our freshman class is an outstanding class and we've known it and we're really excited about where they are. And Lisa Gannon came in and made a big impact and I thought did a good job just getting a hold of the game and getting a hold of the ball and finished it with a great goal. And, people are stepping up at the right times.
Speaking of right time, Messiah has won tonight. So with your win tonight and the Messiah win, you guys are going to the postseason. How rewarding is that after the tough spell that you guys had early, about a third of the way through the season, and then you went on that tear? How gratifying is it to know that you're playing past the next two games?
I've just told them to start the season 1-6-1 with 6 1-goal losses against some good teams, and since then we've gone 7-1 and at the most important times. And all the credit to them. What a phenomenal group. I'm blown away by what they've been able to do and how they've stuck together and sorted this out. And it's been our goal to get our seniors to the postseason. So they're there.
You had the final two games of the regular season against the top two teams in the conference, including the number one ranked team in the nation. A little bit more relaxing for you now that you know that you're already in?
I think more of an opportunity to, why not us? And let's go after it. So that's what we intend to do.
All right, Coach, go get them and we'll see you in a few weeks.
Thank you.